Actress Sonam Kapoor has been brought to Mumbai and admitted to Kokilaben Dhirubhai Ambani Hospital for treatment of H1N1 influenza virus. The actress will be undergoing treatment at the hospital for the next few days until her throat swab tests negative for H1N1 virus. Sonam Kapoor was shooting for Prem Ratan Dhan Payo in Gondal, Rajkot district and was admitted in an ICU after she tested positive for swine flu.
Powered by NNIS.